Okay, so here's where I got the oil. I got oil right here. I got oil all up in here. Right around the seal right there. Tons of it, you can see right there. It's just gooped up oil. I'm hoping that's what it is. I'm hoping that's where it's leaking from. I got oil down here on the bell housing there. A little bit on this side, you can see up there, some here. I'm hoping that it's just leaking out of this gasket up here, maybe, because I can see all around that from there all the way down that where it's been leaking at. So hopefully that's what it is. I just had the transmission replaced too. You can see Jasper. This is the second transmission I've had put in. They possibly could have damaged the main seal, rear main seal, whenever they were putting the transmission in. I'm going to take it back over to them on Tuesday, let them look at it. But y'all check this video out. Anybody got any thoughts on it, let me know what you think it could be, couldn't be. I'm going to go get some degreaser and clean all this off. Show you that again up there and get it to focus. You see right there, all that oil right there, all around that seal. All right, so I'm gonna clean it up, go pressure wash it off up underneath here, and get some engine degreaser and clean it off and see what I got, see if I can get a better idea where it might be leaking from. So let me know, guys, anybody on the forum who watches this, what you think it might be. I'm thinking either rear main seal or the gasket in the oil pan. What's your thoughts? Let me know.